Acidity is a natural component of every wine. Acidity in wine is composed mainly of five types of organic acids. Tartaric acid, which is rather rare in nature and quite unique to the grapevine. You will have malic acid, which is, as a contrary, quite commonly found in many fruits. You will have lactic acid, which is the acid that you find in cheese and the acid that accumulates in your muscles when you work out too hard. Citric acid, that is very commonly found in citrus fruit in particular. And acetic acid, which is the acid that forms vinegar. Acidity in wine is measured using the total acidity, or TA and pH measurements. Both give an indication of the perceived sharpness in a wine, depending on the balancing effect of residual sugars, alcohol and glycerol. Acidity is acknowledged as being a key factor in a wine's age-worthiness or longevity, more acidic wines tending to age better. As a general rule, white wines contain a greater acidity than red wines. I hope this video was useful. If it was, give it a quick thumb up before you go to support my work, and I will see you soon in the wonderful world of wine. Au revoir. Bye bye.